Just like any other part, sometimes FlowServe flow meters need repairs. FarmChem carries FlowServe meter replacement parts, and while we won't replace any parts in this video, we have a step-by-step walkthrough on how to disassemble and reassemble your FlowServe meter. FlowServe pump mount and flow through meters are constructed similarly, so the process for both is the same. First, take off the screws that connect the electronics assembly to the meter. Then remove the electronics assembly and the meter gasket below it. Then take out the screws that hold the meter gasket plate to the housing, and remove that plate and the gasket stretched out underneath it. Now begin removing the metering chamber kit. There should be four parts to it, and a gasket underneath. If you remove the gasket, the meter is completely disassembled. After switching out the parts you need to replace, start reassembling the chamber kit. Make sure the correct gasket is on the bottom of the housing, then start reassembling the chamber kit. The bottom part is the black plate without an open hole in the middle. Place the brown disc inside of that. Find the notch on the black cover of the chamber kit and rotate it into the groove on the face. Put the brown cone on top of that. Next, line up the meter gasket plate with the gasket underneath onto the casing. Use the shorter screws to fasten it into place. Torque the screws to 25 to 28 inch pounds. Put the meter gasket on top of that and finally reinstall the electronics kit on top. Screw it all together and torque the screws to 25 to 28 inch pounds. The meter is now ready for use. For more information on FlowServe flow meters or to order FlowServe replacement parts, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.